Guys, and welcome back to another one of my videos. So if you are ready for this video, then please go ahead and give this video a nice big thumbs up, go ahead and subscribe, and then go ahead and comment down below some video ideas and just some nice sweet comments down below. So basically, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to just be sharing some advice with you guys. This video request was this video idea was requested by Atiana. So thank you so much for the video idea, and you gave it to me a little while ago. Let me see. Excuse me, on January 12th you gave me the idea, and thank you so much for it. And now I'm just going to be sharing with you guys a little bit of advice, because this happens a lot around the world, and it leads to suicide, and it leads to so many things. So I'm just going to be explaining in this video just some advice and stuff. Okay, so none of this has ever happened to me, but you know, it's okay. I literally, everything that I'm gonna say is just gonna come like straight from my head. I don't have any notes or anything in my phone that I like wrote down. I probably should have, but I didn't. So anyways, please excuse my hair as well, please. Okay, thank you. But anyways, let's just get on with this video. So advice number one, like, it might be hard, but just ignore them. Don't let what they say affect you, and like, and let them see that it affects you, because if they do, then that's just bringing more attention. Like, that's just you bring more attention to them and basically saying, oh, it's okay, or I'm literally making no sense. What am I doing? But literally, it's just giving them like more, like, they're giving them more to say to you, and it's making them feel good. And that's what people bully for. Some people bully just for the sake of it, and it's like, oh, okay, this person really, really looks tore down. This person really is just like not pretty or handsome or whatever. But just don't let what they say affect you. Like, because, I mean, obviously it's gonna affect you. Like, some things that they say, it might run through your head, like, really? Like, am I really this? Am I really that? Like, let's say if they call you fat or ugly, am I really ugly? Am I really fat? And do I really need this done to my face? Like, I want this to go away so that no one picks on me or something like that. But yeah, this really sounds like a childish topic to talk about, but then it's not at the same time, because I just, like, with people around me, I've never heard anybody in my family or like friends like being bullied or anything, so like, this is just really weird to talk about. But I just heard so much from off of social media and just a couple of people that I talked to on like Snapchat and stuff like that. But yeah, so just don't let them show you that you've been affected by what they said, or, and don't let them do anything to you. Like, you have to stand up for yourself. Like, it might be hard, but you can't just be quiet and let them tell you what to do. Let them tell you this, let them tell you that. You have to stand up for yourself. And I think that's just really, really important. And hold on. Yeah, it's really, really important that you do that. And also, okay. And also, like, don't take those things to heart, because everybody in this world, I know some of y'all be like, some of y'all watching are gonna be like, what? No, not really. But no, I think everyone in this world is beautiful in their own kind of way, because people, they can't help how they look. That's just their genes. Like, if you like, if you're bullying, you're calling somebody ugly or something, like, remember, they can't help that, and they're not ugly, okay? You don't know them, like, you don't know them personally. And even if you do, that's just really wrong to talk about somebody, like, downright like that, because you're probably talking about somebody else because you don't have your life together or you don't have yourself together. And I think you need to check yourself first before you start talking about somebody else, because it's just not okay. It's really not okay to do that, and bringing somebody else down because you don't have yourself together or you're going through something, I advise that you go and you get whatever you need checked out, or like, fix yourself first before you start talking about anybody else. And that person that you're talking about, they could be going through something. They could be like going through some type of depression. They could be going through something at home. And it's just really wrong to just talk about somebody like that. So, yeah, my advice to people who are being bullied, like, seriously, don't take it to heart. Remember that you are beautiful, and just, like, seriously, you are. And everyone is beautiful in their own kind of way. Their profile may look very different from everyone else's. Like, everyone is different, and everyone's going, like, everyone is just different, like, with their personalities, their characteristics or traits, even if those all mean the same thing, it doesn't matter. Everyone is different and everyone is beautiful in their own way, either whether it's their soul or the outside of them. No one is perfect though. So just don't listen to those people, because they could have something totally wrong. They could be jealous of you, they could be anything, and they just literally find the smallest things to pick on you about, to talk you down and call you mean, call you rude words like the B word and stuff like that. That's not okay at all. Because you have to remember, the people that bully you, like, when they talk about stuff like this, they just don't know what to do. Like, they're bored in life. They must be, like, really, really bored, or just think, oh, if I do this to this person, maybe my friends will like me or something. Like, ooh, since I guess they're talking about them, ooh, let me jump in and start bullying. And then you end up being the worst, and your friends are the ones being like, what in the world are you doing? Like, why are you picking on this person? But then there are also some friends who is just a group of them that just likes to pick on this one person or a group of people for no reason. And it's just really mean, because just, like, seriously, be yourself. Even if people do try and bully you, ignore them. Be yourself. And literally, it's so cliche. Literally, everyone hears that, and everyone's like, okay. I mean, I try, but every time I do try, and, like, even when I am being myself, even when I'm not being myself, somebody else still finds something to pick on me about, then that's when you... I don't know, literally all I can say, and all I've just been saying throughout this whole video, is just ignore them. And there are going to be people in this world, and not everybody is going to like you, and not everybody is going to be your friend. So you just have to realize that. But you don't let them tear you down at the same time. Just let them, like, if you're trying to bully somebody, just do you and let them be, because literally doing that to them is not going to help. And, like, just fix yourself. Seriously, fix yourself before you start talking about someone else. I've been talking about the same thing literally over and over in just different ways. So, yeah. Advice number two. Okay. Just one day, just look at yourself in the mirror, and, like, everyone has flaws. Just look at yourself in the mirror and tell yourself affirmations like, I'm beautiful, just different, like, affirmations and stuff like that. Like, I love you, wow. Okay, I'm beautiful, I'm kind, I'm smart. And just make sure that you keep doing that and keep saying those things to yourself at all times, like every morning or every night, as long, however long you need to, and stuff like that. And just make yourself feel good and keep yourself together, and just make sure that you look nice, and just make yourself look nice. You know, if you want to try something new, like if you want to try that new perfume, those new pair of clothes, put them on. If people want to come and attack you, if boys and stuff, they just want to come and attack you about anything, then just let them be. Like, ignore them. If they want to push you over or try and touch you, then don't start a fight, because everyone starts a fight. What is a fight going to do? It's literally not going to solve anything. And that's what I don't understand. People fight all the time, and I don't understand, because it literally doesn't make anything better. It just holds a grudge on you two, and someone could get seriously injured or even die in situations like that. So you have to put yourself together. You have to think about yourself, and you have to watch your surroundings, watch who you hang around with, and need to be observative, like with a lot of, like with the, everyone that you're with, like your friends at school and stuff. Just be like, just observe and see if they're really your friends or not, because some will be buddy buddy with you one day, and then the next day they'll be all over this person that they were just talking about to you in a bad way, and they're just fake. And you can't have people like that in your life, because they tear you down, they make you better. You don't want to have people that's all good with you and then bad. That's how you know you need to push them away as soon as possible, because that's just gonna tear you down. And yeah, advice number three. So basically, for number three, the advice is stand up for yourself. And if there's, like, you just need to speak out. Don't stay quiet about everything. Tell them what's on your mind. Don't get, as I just said in the last thing, in the last advice or whatever, don't get into a fight. You don't have to do all of that. Just speak up. Don't just be quiet and let them dictate you. Let them tell you what to do, even though I just said this earlier in the video. I know. Talk to a parent and talk to a parent and talk to a principal, somebody, another adult that's around you, and just tell them, talk to someone that you trust, and just talk to them and let them know what's going on, so that they can help you get better in a sense, and also confront the person who are doing these kinds of things to you. Also, what is this, number five or whatever? Yeah, number five. If there's anyone that you see that is being bullied in your classroom, your school, or any are like around you, you need to be the bigger person and just come in and speak up for them. If they are too quiet and they're too depressed and too sad because of what others are saying, you need to step in at that time being and just step up for them, and don't hold back. Help them out. Be kind to that person. If you see somebody being bullied, be kind to them. Help them out. Ask them what's wrong. Be that trustworthy person that is with them, that they can be able to tell what's going on, and to just help them feel better about themselves and to get over what, like, had been going on with the bullying before. So I just think that's really, really important. And also, I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I understand that this video is literally all over the place, and I literally just kept saying the same things over and over. This is my first time this video. As I said, everything is just coming out from the top of my mind. And Yeah, just keep a couple of these words, at least that I said in this video, in your head, and like keep them in mind and follow them. At least try and follow them. And I'm sorry this video is all over the place, just like I just said, but please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. And please give me some video ideas, please.